Yeah, can I get a bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit combo with a sweet tea?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, and then I'll take a sausage McMuffin.
Did you want that with or without egg?
With egg.
Okay.
That'll be it. Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Take
this
out
with a sweet tea
and a sausage
level.
Thank you.
Every
goddamn body in the city is at this damn McDonald's.
Hello. Here's your
tea. Appreciate it. You too. What's up, YouTube? It's Gotta Love My Style back for TwinChinz. You just saw me go through that drive-thru then.
So we got some of that McDonald's.
Boy, I was hungry as a motherfucker. I said, you know what? I'm gonna go get me some breakfast. And while I'm getting it, might as well just take y'all on down with me. Let me show you what I got. I got me some of that bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit action. Sausage and egg McMuffin and a hash brown. So let me get me a thumbnail. Let's see, I do that biscuit. That biscuit is probably the best. Get that biscuit in there, boy. Look at that cheese on there, boy. God! Oh, mighty, look at that cheese, boy. Get that thumbnail, yeah. Get that thumbnail. There it is. So, anyway, it's raining like a motherfucker out here in California, man. I don't know what's going on with this weather. But it's raining hard. So, you know, if y'all know anything about down here where I live, it's a lot of agriculture. You know, rain puts a hold on all that. Just a few weeks ago, it flooded real bad out here. They had people coming out in boats and shit to pick people up out the water. Just crazy shit. They ain't seen rain like that. That's the first time I've been out here for about 4 years now. First time I've ever seen that much rain. Anybody that knows California knows rain is something we don't see very often. But you had motherfuckers in boats picking people up out that water. Crazy shit, man. It done fucked up all the agriculture. People done lost a lot of money and crops and stuff like that. It's bad. I'm telling you, it's real bad. So hope y'all enjoyed that little intro video I put on them and Space Jam put on there, my brother, just to get things started. Oh, let me get some of this tea. Sweet tea, too. It's hard to find good sweet tea out here in California. Don't know about how to do it like them southern states. I grew up in North Carolina. Can't tell by this accent. Came out to California for a job that paid really good. But I'm a southern boy. Just gotta get used to this California shit. And it's cold. You got me dropping business on my damn shirt. We sitting at probably about 30, 36, or I don't know, maybe a little bit higher than that, maybe in the 40. But it's cold as a motherfucker. For California. I'm ready to get some of them spraying action, some of this summer weather. That biscuit good as a motherfucker. It's Saturday, I'm off. Gotta have me some days off. I can't be working like I used to when I was a young buck. But let me tell you about this biscuit. Bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit, one of my favorite biscuits. I grew up working in a restaurant, Tommy's Barbecue. You probably heard it mentioned if you watched my brother's video. I worked there for probably about 8 years. I worked in that restaurant. So I ain't no stranger to food, as you can tell. But that restaurant taught me a lot of things. I actually worked there. I started working at that restaurant when I was 15 years old. And before that, I worked at a restaurant, a little restaurant down the street called Bill's Place. If any of y'all remember that, in Thomasville. I started working there when I was 12. That was back before you can, back in the day before you didn't have to have permits and shit. Worked off them books, you know. But that leads me into this, what I'm gonna start talking about right now, which is the young folk these days. What's wrong? Now, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I know y'all gonna be putting shit in the comment. That's my motherfucker talking about these young people these days. And it's not so much of what's going on, because I know there's a lot of shit going on with the new president. We ain't gonna talk about that. I'll probably lose some viewers if we got into that. But I'm not talking about that. What I'm talking about is responsibility. See, when I was coming up, we had to learn responsibility real quick. Or you got your ass tore up. So really, I don't know who to blame. I don't know whether to blame the kids or the damn parents, because the parents ain't doing what they supposed to do. Would just tear that ass up. Because let me tell you, I got my ass toe up if I did something wrong. And hell, even if I didn't do something wrong, I got ass whoopers on credit. You see what I'm saying? Credit. She whooped my mom whooped my ass because she knew I was going to do something later on that day. And she want to go ahead and get that ass whooping out the way. So I don't know who to blame. But kids these days, something wrong. No responsibility. You know, don't want to get no job. Don't want to go to school. Hell, if you too damn lazy to go to school, you know damn good and well they ain't gonna go get a job. You know what I'm saying? and they can't go to school. That's sad. Very sad, because I went to school and worked when I was coming up. And anybody that know restaurant business know that's a tough business. Long hour, concrete floors, you know, your feet be hurting and shit coming home. Done been in school all day, then got to go to work. Mm-mm. You don't see that these days. These kids, these days, just privileged. Something wrong. You got to, you know, listen, they ain't a kid. They should be no kids watching because, you know, my language is a little colorful. But just in case they are, they up late, parents in the bed, they, you know, and they just checking out YouTube, and you happen to be watching this, and when I say kid, I'm talking about anybody under 18. Or even, you know what, let me redact that. Let's go back, anybody under 21, really. If you ain't going to school, take your ass to work. That's it. Plain and simple. Helping them bills us out. You know what I'm saying? But you need to go to school. That's first and foremost. So let me go back just a little bit further. If you're a kid and you watch this video, get your education. Because if you don't, you know where you're going to end up working. For minimum wage, that's where you're going to be working. Right there. I see them golden arches. You're going to see them every day. Don't play. I ain't playing with you. Now let me talk to the parents. Put the parents on. Bring them on in. Come on in, parents. Come on in. You in? Don't let these fucking sigh-ass your kids want to lay out of school, don't want to go to school, got a truancy officer coming by. You can't let them do that. Make their ass go to school, and if they don't want to, get the belt to that ass. That's what's wrong with them. They ain't got the belt to that ass enough. And hell, if they talking about they want to drop out, which shouldn't be you shouldn't let them do it, but let's just say they want to, right? And you don't have no control, because I see that a lot, especially out here in California. Parents ain't got no control of their kids. But let's just say you ain't got no control and they want to drop out. That's fine. Get them a damn job. You better go make them get a damn job. They can't be laid up at the house on the Xbox, watching YouTube. They can't be watching me all goddamn day. Can't. They need to go make some money. I started making money when I was young. That's why I always had shit. I always had me a car. Since I, you know, 15 years old, had me a car. Every step of the way. I didn't walk, honey. When I had me a car. Mom didn't have to take me nowhere. That's fucked up. Make him buy him a car or something. Make him pay that insurance. We was poor. I was poor. Me and my family. My brother know. We were poor when we came up. I didn't have nobody to pay my bills and shit like that. So these motherfuckers privileged these days. That's what it is. Real privilege. Don't let them get away with that shit, parents. Don't let them get away with it. And most of y'all done worked hard all your life. And they let your kids just roll around in the bed all goddamn day, let the sun shine up the ass. What the hell wrong with y'all? If I offend anybody, I don't mean to offend nobody. Just speaking my opinion. That's what we on here for. But listen, I worked in law enforcement. I done seen juveniles come into jail. Shit ain't right. Shit, the kids should not be in jail. They should be in school. Plain and simple. They ain't got enough sense to God give a damn billy goat, some of these kids. And it's sad. Real sad. But, stay on them kids, man. Stay on them. You want them to turn out to be something. Stay on them. I done seen kids when I worked in the jail. Come in now. Daddy done left. Done left out the house. You know. I know it's hard. Mama raised us with no daddy. And it takes a toll. I know it does. It took a toll on me. They had no daddy. But I came through it. I'm doing just fine. Just fine. And other people can too. Very simple stuff. Go to school. Get your education. Nowadays, hell, you can about go to college for free. As long as you do all right in high school. They got all these grants and, you know, scholarship. About can go for free. And motherfuckers won't take advantage of it. That's all right, though. They going to do what they want to do. This America, though, you know what I'm saying? I guess you can do whatever you want, but take my advice. I done seen some shit you don't want to see. In other words, I've been around. Now let me tell you. That damn breakfast was good. Shout out to Mickey D's. Shout out to Mickey D's. Damn. That Mac Muffin hit the spot. Just wash it down with that sweet tea. Y'all probably think I'm crazy as a motherfucker, don't you? I am just a little bit. That's all right, though. But anyway, I ain't gonna make this in too long. Just want to say good morning to you. Get some breakfast, you know, eat a little breakfast together. Hopefully you was eating while I was eating. If not, You lucked out, motherfuckers. All I got to say, rewind this motherfucker back and get you a bowl of cereal or something. And it's cold out here too. And I got this little short sleeve shirt on and shit. Should know better than that. Whew. But anyway, I ain't gonna make this one too long. Just want to, you know, say good morning to you. Talk about some shit, you know. I'm going to have different topics. I don't even know what I'm going to talk about. I just, in the moment, whatever comes to my mind. Today it was kids, because kids these days. What is up? You know what I'm saying? What is up? But you don't know who to blame, the kid or the parents. Maybe a little bit of both. Maybe, you know, it has to be a little bit of both. Because it takes two to tango. You see what I'm saying? But, you know, if you're new to the channel, like, subscribe, do all that shit. get your friends, you know, put one of our videos on your Facebook or Twitter or something. Insta. Get us out there. We need them subscribers. You know, my brother had his little video. He wants to be big with it. That's fine, too. You know, we just starting out with it, but, you know, it is what it is, as you've heard me say before. And it's only going to get better. We're going to come to you at least once a week, you know, each of us probably on a blog. But it's going to get better. Video's going to be better. We're going to have some content in there where, you know, we can actually have something we can talk about instead of just shit just come up off my mind. Which sometimes that's better, you know. Sometimes it's better just come off the cuff with it. Because I don't like scripted shit. I don't like scripted YouTube video. I like when it just happens. You know, when you just out and it happens. And you just happen to catch it on that video. So, but I like to have some topics that we can discuss. And I discuss anything that we can put on the air. So, you know, leave what the topics down in the comments down there. I'm going to put the overlay up so you can see, so you can follow us on Insta and my brother's Twitter account. And also Xbox. We got our Xbox handles on there. If you're on the Xbox, you want to hit us up. We play some GTA 5. We play a little Rainbow Six Siege. Shout out to them. Hell, we just play any old thing. We get on there and just chat. Y'all want to chat live? Get in a party, whatever. We do it. But I'm going to go ahead and cut this video on off. Appreciate you tuning in if you did. If you don't, you're missing out. That's all I can tell you. You're missing out. And I'm going to come at you. All right? So, shout out to all my heavy Chevys out there. You know what I'm saying? The TwinChinz. I'm going to holler at y'all. Peace out.